Hi there. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can take your beat and turn it into a song using MPC Song Mode. Let's dive straight in. Now, I already have a beat loaded on sequence one, and this beat is only 4 bars long. So let's play this beat. So what we want to do with this beat is we want to break this out so it feels more like an intro, verse, chorus, so it has more of a song arrangement. So to do this is really simple, and we're going to be covering this in song mode. So the first thing I'm going to do is I want to make duplicate copies of this pattern. So to do this, we're going to go up to Edit on our MPC software, and then we're going to go down to Sequence, and we're going to go down to Copy Sequence. So now I'm going to copy this sequence to number 2. So now I've got 2 copies. And then we're going to do the same again. So I'm going to now copy from sequence 2 to sequence 3. So now that gives me 3 copies of the same sequence. Now what we actually want to do now is we want to make sequence 1 our intro, number 2 our verse, and number 3 our chorus. So let's click on the sequence name, and we're going to change the name of this beat, and we're going to call this intro. And then we're going to take some of the parts out. Now on your MPC Studio, hit the erase button, and now we select the samples that we want to remove from our beat, which will be colored red. So now that we've done that, simply press do it, and these will erase these parts from our sequence. So now when I play it, I've just got the melodics. So now we're going to go to sequence 2, and then within sequence 2, we're going to do the same thing. So I hit the erase, and this time I want to keep some of the drums, but I want to remove the hi-hats and the 808. So now that we've done that, press do it. And now let's play this beat back. So this has the melodic and the kick and snare. Now let's go back to the first beat. This is the intro. And then here's the one we just made. And then here's the third beat with all of the parts. So what we need to do now is go to song mode. So we're going to press the mode button and pad 10. This takes us into song mode. So now what we can do here is link these sequences together. Now each pad represents one of the sequences. So pad 1 is sequence 1, and then we can use the repeat function if we want to double the length of that one sequence, giving us 8 bars. And then we go to pad 2, which is sequence 2, which is more our verse. And then we go to pad 3, which is sequence 3, which is where we've got all of the parts. And I'll use the first sequence again for the outro because it only has the melodics. So let's name our beat under song. So let's call this SY main beat arrangement. And once we've done that, we can now go back to our MPC Studio, press play, and play our new arrangement, which will now cycle through each of the sequences that we've put in order. To learn more about MPC Studio, head over to the MPC Academy for more tutorials. See you next time.